In a gesture of appreciation, the Delhi police have felicitated the PCR team that helped a woman during delivery inside the van. A call was received by a PCR van about an expecting mother undergoing labour pain at Palam railway station. The van rushed to the spot and while taking her to hospital, she gave birth to a female child with the assistance of lady officer of the PCR. The mother, identified as Laxmi along with baby, were admitted at Radhadev Hospital in Palam, where the woman reportedly delivered a second baby as she had twins.
In the meantime, जो लेडी है उसे लेबर पेन हुआ और फिर उसको एक साइड में किनारे करके हमारे स्टाफ ने उस लेडी का डिलीवरी कराया और बड़ा अच्छा रहा कि उस समय हमारी जो गनमैन थी वो एक लेडी कांस्टेबल थी जिसका नाम भगवती था और इससे फिर और भी डिलीवरी में कोई दिक्कत नहीं हुई. अभी सारे स्टाफ को जो है तीनों स्टाफ को ऑनरेबल होम सेक्रेटरी साहब के हाथों से कर कमलों से इनको 5,000 रुपये का रिवार्ड दिया गया.
Delhi Police Commissioner BS Bassi congratulated the officials for their good work. Camera person Shivender from New Delhi for ANI.